She's so sweet. Every birthday, she gives me a check of
I got 20.
When you ever get either, Daddy. When you stay with her, you have a sense of sweet. Do you guys call it a medicine? Have you called it a medicine? Yeah, like an engine now? You have to be on a fire bar on your back? Remember those things you get when you're trying to get some water that leg to stick out? Like, ah! Then you walk out, you want some beer, and you're like, ah, man! My dad was running in the room, what the heck is going on? Then he's raising a guest over. Yeah, he wants to leave. He goes, no, no, we gotta go! My dad was like the worst doctor in the world. He was a surgeon, doctor. What kind of surgeon was it? He was a terrible doctor. Patients come in, they go, I have a really bad cold. What should I do? My dad goes, get away from me. Thank you. And then they cut a hole in the ceiling, and they have a skylight, so the people who live upstairs, they didn't like that. Then I bought a house down in Clayton Beach. The market's really cheap. But I find the airport is close. Yeah, it's really close to the airport. It's full of my driveway. There's a guy with a flat top going like this. I couldn't afford furniture either, so I put a sign out front that said public forest. And I got air! Oh, I can't handle that. I got air everywhere. It's like frustrating. I've always had a problem with that. Even when I was a kid, I had. Remember the ant farms? I thought that was so boring. They wouldn't rain, so I'd come home from school and I'd pour like a glass of water and go, tsunami!
How many Betty would you have to pick?
You know, I've got the ants all over my kitchen. They're called carpenter ants because they eat winter at my girlfriend. You know, somebody told me to kill them. They put down a little black pepper and killed them. They didn't kill them, but all they wanted was to drink. The other day I had a carrot cake there, and they came over, they all started eating all the carrot cake. So I took the yellow sponge and wiped them all up. And then I said I left a couple of dead ants on the counter because I figured the other ants would go out and they sent a couple of fly ants and they'd see them and they would work. You know? The guy with the carrot cake has a yellow sponge handing out to them or dead. And I was so wrong because the next morning I went out to the kitchen and had my dog tied up to the kitchen floor with milk and some more cake. I gotta show you two things real quick before I get out of here. I was playing in college a couple of weeks ago, and I brought this because we're at school, and they had it outside, they had a picnic table where people eat lunch. And I don't know if you've ever noticed this, but when you're at school, if you notice the way people sit on the table outside, they never put the food on the table and sit on the bench. They don't put the food here and sit here. You look real carefully. What people always end up doing is they end up sitting on the table, right? And they use the bench as a footrest. They sit here and they put their feet here. So I was looking at this, I figured out a way to improve the whole thing. But I did, I read the blind and I had an extra set of feet. Got it off correctly.
How many Betty would trade that? I'm scared.
Is
that all you guys are bringing up?
Okay.